Hi, this is Josh with Ringover, and today we're taking a look at how to integrate Ringover and Salesforce. When you integrate Ringover and Salesforce, you'll be able to sync your contacts between Salesforce and Ringover, make and receive calls directly from the Salesforce interface, and listen to call recordings and voicemail messages, as well as view the notes and tags you make in Ringover right from your Salesforce interface. So let's take a quick look at how to make this integration possible. So to begin, just log into your Ringover dashboard and visit the integrations page by clicking the cloud icon right here. Then just find Salesforce from the integration section and click activate. Another window will pop up prompting you to activate one more time. Now, if you're not already logged into Salesforce, this will prompt a login window followed by Salesforce asking us permission to link with Ringover. Of course, you probably want to allow this, so just click allow to proceed. This will establish the link between Salesforce and Ringover, so if you go back to your Ringover integrations page and you look up at the top of the page, find Salesforce and click configure. The resulting sidebar is where you can modify how your integration will actually work. You can assign which numbers you'd like your Salesforce integration to work with Ringover. If you'd like to enable contact synchronization, you can do it right from this sidebar by clicking the toggle here. So if you just like to sync Ringover and Salesforce in terms of contacts and call logs and call recordings and that sort of thing, then you're good to go from this point. That's all it takes. But Ringover's integration with Salesforce also grants you the ability to make calls directly from the Salesforce platform. So if you'd like to set that up, let's go ahead and do that. To start, we're going to go over to the Salesforce platform. Then we're going to click the setup icon towards the top of the page. In the setup section, we're going to open up the submenu called Call Center by clicking Feature Settings in the sidebar, then Service, then Call Center, and finally selecting Call Centers. On the next screen, click Continue to move forward. Next, you'll need to download and import a specific XML file to get Ringover and Salesforce talking to each other. I'm going to put a link to download the file in the video description, so take a look there to get the XML file. You'll download the file and import it by selecting Choose File. Then find your file and click Import to import the file. Then click Modify Call Center Users. On the next screen, click Add More Users and then click Find to locate the team members you'd like to activate the Ringover phone for. Then, from the list of users, select the ones that you'd like to add, then click Add to Call Center. So these users you just added will now be able to use the Ringover application in Salesforce. Now we just need to add the Ringover application to your Salesforce toolbar to make sure you can easily access it. Back in the Setup menu sidebar, access your App Manager by clicking Apps, then App Manager. Then choose the application that you'd like to add Ringover to. For this, we've chosen Sales. Now make sure your application is a Lightning application for this to work correctly. Then click the drop-down arrow icon to the right of the screen and select Edit. On the next screen, select Utility Items. Then click Add Utility Item. From the drop-down, select Open CTI Soft Phone. Then change the name to Ringover and click Save. That's everything. Now you can make and receive calls directly from the Salesforce platform. To make a call, just click the little phone icon towards the bottom left of the screen, and the dialer will pop up like this. You can use that to make a call, easy and simple. And when a call comes in, you'll see the dialer automatically pop up, and you'll be able to take your call right from Salesforce. On top of that, all of your call history, your contacts, your call logs, your call recordings, everything is going to be synchronized between Salesforce and Ringover. If you have any other questions, feel free to reach out to us. Thanks for watching.